Good morning, guys. It's Javier Garcia, your local roofer. Thanks for tuning in. Here I'm doing a top roof relay. Let me go ahead and show you what it looks like before I get started. You can see right here, there's no way these valleys are going to flow with the water. You can see how this paper saw deteriorated over time. And like right here, you can see this pipe flashing. This is definitely a leak, a little broken tile there as well. You got to do a maintenance on your roofs. It's very important. I'm going to show you this channel right here. You see how it's blocked up? There's no way that water could flow. Look, it's still even moist. So it's very important that you remember to take care of your roof. I know most people think out of mind, out of sight. They forget about the one thing that protects your investment is your roof. It's very important that you take a look at it. And you can see right here, this was in paper, right? Let me make sure you see that properly. Like right here. See how close it is into the valley right here? They're not even sealed right here. I'm going to show you, see. So the water could definitely flow in there and cause a leak right there as well. So I'm going to go ahead and lift up this tile completely and relay this house. You can see right here where we have our tile. As we're lifting it up, stacking it, doing one side at a time. So check it out one more time. And this is a gorgeous view. Look at that. You cannot complain to come to work to this, how beautiful this is. So click on the link below. Let's take a look at your roof today. Have a blessed day and take care.